let's get that going. I'm gonna get start playing bait. Just get down here and see what that is. Okay. Right down there is the DVR too. Safe, then you can continue your mission. So, any other questions? Yeah. We'll hit more of it when we get up here. You're going to see the sample kits and get everything put together that way.
Say again?
Sample team.
Huh?
Sample team.
We're not going to test it right now. We're going to look, we're mainly worried about what we're supposed to look for.
We're armed if it comes down.
Yep. So, same thing, put a marker here. Got it? You got the liquid?
Liquid is inside the inside system.
Okay, because I'm going to need it.
Oh. What is this in there? This is for our label.
That should be good. Okay. careful getting up. I don't want you to hit him.
You pushing a creepy over here?
Yeah. That's three.
Did you guys look in there?
I did the filing cabinet. This one.
Yeah, so you two collaborate, figure out what area need more in depth look, but I want to make sure we get that fun stuff covered area. Okay? Mm-hmm.
To touch it, you don't touch it. And
assume,
you don't need to
it's
yourself, yep, it, assume it's dangerous. Assume it's
dangerous
because just because your gear doesn't say it's dangerous, it means it's not. So, please get going. Go with Storm plus Bennett's.
If there's any markings on there, I'll make sure you get that information so that they know what they're looking for. Maybe a half hour down there because you got probably 45 minutes on air. So you got a half hour where you're actually in the building. So you're going to be moving quickly, methodically, getting the information you need if you have to come out.